which he had always supported. I could not say much in the light of the failure to secure His Majesty's position in a federation.
I'm not sure.